Ciao, welcome to my channel Learn Italian Language. In this lecture, we will learn some most easy Italian words. First word is lavare. Lavare means to wash. Okay, lavare means to wash. Next word is mandare. Mandare means to send. Mandare means to send. Nevicare. Nevicare means to snow. To snow. Snow is called nevicare. Snowfall called nevicare. Imparare. Imparare means to learn. Imparare means to learn. Next word is occupare. Occupare means to occupy. To occupy something, okay? Occupare. Next word is parlare. Parlare means to speak. Parlare means to speak. Eliminare. Eliminare means to eliminate or remove. To eliminate or to remove. It's called eliminare. Okay. Next word is abitare. Abitare means to live. Okay? Abitare means to live. Coniugazione di abitare is io abito, tu abiti, lei abita, noi abitiamo, voi abitate, loro abitano. Okay? Where do you live? Dove abiti? Okay? When we ask to someone, where do you live? We will say in Italian, dove abiti? Next word is salutare. Salutare means to say hello or say goodbye, to salute someone. To say hello or to say bye or to salute someone. Next word is temere. Temere means to fear. To fear or be afraid of. Okay, to fear. Urlare. Urlare means to cry. To shout or to cry. Okay. Next word is vedere. Vedere means to see. Vedere. I see. Io vedo. Okay. Next is bere. Bere means to drink. Bere means to drink. Next word is cambiare. Cambiare means to change. Cambiare means to change. Next word is depositare. Depositare means to deposit. To deposit or to submit or to pay. Okay. Next word is entrare. Entrare means to enter. Okay. Let's repeat. Lavare. Lavare means to wash. Mandare. Mandare means to send. Nevicare means to snow. Imparare. Imparare means to learn. Occupare. To occupy something. Parlare. To speak. Eliminare. To eliminate or remove. Abitare. To live. Salutare. To say hello. To say goodbye or to salute. Temere, to fear or be afraid of her. Urlare, to cry, to shout. Vedere, to see. Bere, to drink. Cambiare, to change. Dispositare, to deposit or to submit or to pay. Last word is entrare, mean to enter. Okay. In next lecture, we will know the coniugazione di of all verbs. Okay? If you want to learn Italian, please subscribe my channel Learn Italian Language on YouTube and like and share my videos. Ciao!